One, two, back. Brilliant. Oh, I'm along the main line at the moment. Travelling down to New York and back to, into the tunnel. Blood is falling up. There, but no idea what I'm doing. Yeah, that. Because we've got a spare on without any competition, so fun time. The plan could be to get a train, run a boat down, that's nice. To get the train from there, I'm here to, over to the, up to this bomb. I'm actually going to do that. Let's put the last station in again. Let's try and get it on the outskirts properly. Get there. And construct a maintenance building. So every station has one. Be a line coming up from New York as well. Got to double track it. I don't think I've fully thought of this yet. Yeah, I have. Start at the end of the beginning. Try, come around here, go around the farm so it doesn't harm the farm too much. What we could do is actually make it follow this river a little bit. It comes over there, goes around a bit around it. Well, since I'm without money, I don't have to worry about the money side of things. What side is this? Just remind myself what side I'm on. It's lucky enough it's that one there. Nice big bar that's hitting the mic. A tunnel as well. Viaducts, tunnels, and yeah, that'd do. That'd be nice. That'd probably be a nice route. Then the other side, and I've got another trophy for it as well. Put a plonk there so I can actually build it like that. Plonk that there. Plonk the opposite side, plonk that one there. The other side, plonk that one there. Come out that little bridge, then all of a sudden this massive viaduct around the coast. Which you're probably all going to say. You could have done that more easier, but I don't care, it's my game, not yours. You can do it on your own. This is for fun, of course, I don't need to make money. But it can cost millions and millions of pounds type thing. This line's actually possibly going to end here, so let's make a loop. It's double tracked, even though I can't run double trains, two trains down it. That's like no signals. Well, that section can't have anymore. They've already got signals on this line to be double track, so just plunk the hole in. Then do maintenance buildings as well. Which I could do before the actual small viaducts. Actually do right here. Do a maintenance building over it. But that can also count as a signal. What I will do is try and get one as close to this bridge as possible. Up there. And there. Tunnel on the opposite side of that bar, that can be more signals. A bridge, more signals that actually they're reasonably close together. That might be one there. Well, here and on there. So they're reasonably close to where I need to. A bit more down here. Our next thing is to try and get down to Washington. It's actually going to let me build that builder section there. Until that point there. Move to there. Well, I can do it onto that side though, but it still won't let me. Because for some strange reason, the track doesn't like it. I've done that bit there. Travels it into Washington like that. Then grabs that point there, try and brings it up to the same height. I think that's actually the same height, so that should be alright. Yeah, 4, so that should be alright. So I hope. I'm not sure if that fits all tracks, yes it does. Over into Washington. Join on with a nice curve. And all of a sudden a big wolf of a steam engine can be sent heard. Direction. More vehicle mode. Directional. Since this game is a bit thick. Directional signal there. And one more pair of signals about here and there, just to spit them up a little. That done. New mass one, that is. Station from here to there. All the way down to here. Back. And then back to there again. Save that. Let's build another one. Just to remind me, what does it do? That's a heavy freight loco, don't want that. The Baldwin is a freight. The Coronation B is also freight. The other one is also freight, so we want the purple one. The Mogul, because that's the only passenger train we've still got. So on that one goes. And it's loading up meat straight off. So I don't think we've got any more staff on this also, no. I don't have research or tasks there onto that, but engine should. Because that's what is a freight engine, I haven't got anything for that yet. I'm gonna guess a random breakdown. How did I guess? Do you down here want corn? Yes, you do. I've got a place where I can bring corn into, which is all up here. So I don't know if I can connect that to the main line, that's the wrong building. So there's that. Turn it around, turn it around, turn it around. Big station so it actually fits. Let's make it so it's actually reasonably close to the main line itself. And then just build a little line back and forth. Build that bit. And then snap it around there. And build that. So it is a very tiny bit of track. Do that there. just because that section doesn't have anything like this on. I can go right there. It's probably very silly, but it will be alright for now. This one here, so that one there. Back and forth, very small. Don't need much of a powerful engine. So I can have the weakest one we've got, which is the Philadelphia. Same time, I could also go with that one, but I've got Philadelphia. Nice little engine. There we go. ...1951, I don't think we're going to get any more. And truth, I've got up to 1870 engines, so I don't know if I can get up there anymore. But we'll see when we get to that point. And what I will do is let's go all of that. Rail line, add station there. Not there, of course, because that's done. Down to here, back to there, miss out that time, that can go non-stop all the way back. So the next lap, add locomotive, this one can have this one, just check, 42 miles an hour, 57, that'd be alright, and add that one in. Now we've got a freight engine that's running up and down. Well, very noisy, which is carrying a lot of beer, so that will help things down here and also get more goods being travelled and travel around. Back in my front. How far can I go this way? Indianapolis. No point on me connecting any of this down here yet. Till we've got up this end built. Washington. Because there'd be at least two that still out of here, of course. One to go. One will cross the country this way, one will go down to Norfolk. Connect to these places down here in England. Oh, an Indian village. Wonder if I'll find any more of those and get them kicked out. Still like this area. Place here looks quite nice. Even with the amount of trains we've got, they're quite nice as well. Are you using anything yet, though? There goes one. One back in there, of course. Which has actually been oddly enough allowed to the one on the wrong line completely. Never mind. Oh, we've got a stoker. Are you? Whatever. You've owned, that's a pat, the passenger drone. You managed to stoker. Stoker. You can go on that one. But he's struggling at that all the time. Got, if I'm right, three tracks down here. What I could do is try and build these on now. Knock for this straight. Like so. Build that section down to there. What side does that train on? just use the sidesteps actually. Yeah, but that. That uses inside. Run off of there. Quite easily, but I won't bother with that bit now. Where did I leave that passenger engine? Oh, it is. Sounds like a beast up here that much. It can have a refrigerated car, mail, and the use of it. This one has a dining car with it. I do believe that's the back of the train anyway. And there's one bit in my one. Stop a moment, I'm going. This might be a good spot. That's what I can explore for the map thing that will be travelling straight past. Well, what is this anyway? Mine or something? Cool. There's any more Indian villages apart from that station master. Do I want that? No, I wanted that. Are you? Because I don't actually give two hoots. Captions. Apparently the station master comes under that. What are you, you're trying to play the pump manual, Boost. Where are you travelling to? Milk. Come here. Come here. Autosave. I'm gonna try to car that do. I'm with a little train on looking down quite as well. Cute as well. Random breakdown as well. Just as it gets into the station. You need not that. You need a caboose, not a mail car or a refrigerated car. You need a none of those because you're not. You need a. I suppose a caboose. Okay, boost. Just to make it look more interesting. You haven't got it, I can already see that. Boost and a refrigerated car, I know. I wonder if that can get built any better. Your food trains you need to actually deal with refrigerated car. And actually, why not just to make it a little bit interesting. Everything's picking up passively, I don't think that much. this way, I might connect this corner up as well, down over here. We've got this corner over here. Don't know if this one's a bit doing anything. Oh look, some tasty spot. Oh, it is obviously using it. Only catching two loads per day, but two bits of corn, but or two loads of corn. And there's a random breakdown somewhere. So that's not bad. Beer's come up to here constantly. They love their beer up here, I can tell you that much. Well, passengers are going to party everywhere. So there's post. Corn's coming from quite a few places. Cattle's only coming from over there to two places. None of it's going down to New York. Corn going everywhere. Wood's going everywhere as well. Furniture's not going anywhere. None of those are going anywhere. Quarries aren't going too bad. Map are going good. I'm gonna sneeze. 1 second, while I move. Might just get a thing. So, I think next time up we have a plan. And I think the plan will be to connect New York up to here, of course. And also through this part here, which I won't bother doing now. Comment below if you want me to do that one, this route next, up to here to there, or from Washington down to Norfolk, then up to this one, this little town up here. And in the process, kick these people out. So don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. It's finally a good area. Before actually, I might think about putting another train on this road. Oh, he's kicking off. Passing train, nowhere to be seen. Right. They offer for it. Oh, awesome. I'm gonna end this part here. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and have who knows. Yeah.